Good morning and Om Shanti to all my kids. Today I welcome you all in my maths class, and today we are going to study multiplication. Earlier we have seen multiplication by different numbers. Today we are going to multiply the numbers. And as I told you that the sign for multiplication is X. Okay? So let's understand with the help of example. That means hum kaise multiply karenge. Number one, suppose 4 multiply by 2. Can you guess what is the answer or what will be the answer? Okay, if you know the table of 4, you can simply write 4 to the 8. Or you can make 2 rows of 4 things. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 rows of 4 things, and then you can add. The answer will be 8. But now we are going to multiply. So we are going to use this formula. So you should know the table at least till 10. Next example. 5 6 30. 10 2 20. Let's take one more example. 7 7 6 42. It's just I'm doing so fast because I know the table, and I hope in my previous classes I told you to revise the table. Agar aapko table aa jayega to aap multiplication bahut hi easily kar loge, because multiplication table ke through hi sort out kar sakte hain. Ye tha aapka row wise simple way to multiply. Okay, I'll give you a few questions. Do it, and if you don't understand, please let me know. Thank you and have a great day.